Mr. Reynolds.
Miss Williams.
Here, allow me to assist.
However, we do own a rather substantial property in the countryside, which is promised to me once I am married.
Well, how quite delightful. Do you not think so, Penelope dear?
It would be an insult to my heart were I to marry this man. We would have to move away to the countryside.
To invite Miss Hargreaves and a few guests over for dinner.
Don't bother. We'll not be receiving company. I'm riding on Tuesday.
This is no company at all, husband.
May I introduce you to our new gardener, Mr. Richard Reynolds.
Yes. Very good to meet you.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Reynolds must go. This is my house. My word is law.
How dare you? I will not go back to the way things were.
It would appear that I am not the only one being obliged. It would be such a calamitous scandal for all of us.